I believe Nashville is a city of hidden gems.
As basketball players, we grew up never getting the right shots, never getting all the scouts to come to see us, and I believe that we're hard workers here. Like, we grind from the gutter on every part of the city. We just need people to believe in us, coming to the city, and just take the time to think, like, this kid might be really good, and not just look at bigger cities and go pick players from there. I just believe this is a city of hidden gems.